I need to know how to use my Vizio TV as a computer monitor.
No TV can be set up to take computer input unless it can handle HDMI output, just as the PC has to have HDMI audio and video output.
I wouldn't own a computer that old, and the TV isn't that old.
Then you can probably connect them using an HDMI cable plugged into an open HDMI input on the Vizio TV.
I've heard that it was more complicated than that.
In general, you do have to adjust the resolution up to 1080 from the common 720p so the text isn't blurry on a big screen TV.
It is an HD TV, so it should already have great resolution. How can I be sure the computer can generate it?
If your computer has a high-end graphics card, it probably has the high-definition output.
Then I can use an HDMI cable for the video. What about the audio?
If you're using an HDMI cable, it can carry audio and video to the TV. When the computer has a DVI port, then you need a DVI to HDMI cable and separate RCA cable to carry the audio.
What if the computer has a VGA port?
Then you use a VGA cable, though I don't think you'd want to, since the VGA can't generate as high quality image as HDMI.
I think my computer can connect to the TV using an HDMI cable.
Then you have to set the computer to use the resolution of the TV, usually 1920 by 1080.
I don't know what resolution it is at now, much less how to set it higher.
If you're looking at a Windows PC, it is usually under Control Panel, Display, Settings, Advanced, Modes or All Modes, then pick the resolution.
There's still the matter of getting the Vizio TV to accept HDMI input from the computer.
Turn on the TV. Push the HDMI button on the Vizio remote until you get to the HDMI input that the computer is plugged into. Turn on the computer, if it isn't already, and you should see the computer screen displayed on the TV.
Then there's the question of what do to if it was connected via a VGA cable.
For Vizio TVs, the VGA input is on the lower back section of the TV. After you connect the VGA cable to that input, push the input button on the Vizio remote and pick RGB input.
So that's the selection to get computers with the VGA input to work.
I've heard of people using S-Video to connect their laptops, but finding cables for that is a hassle.
I'm sure someone sells an overpriced adapter for it.
If the connections are an issue or you just don't have another port on the TV to use, you may want to connect the computer to the DVI. HDMI converter box connected to some DVR devices and then tell the TV to take input from the converter box.
Assuming the port the DVR is connected to is DVI compatible.
On most Vizio TVs, the HDMI 2 port is always DVI compatible, so running the DVI source from the computer through that channel works.